The Isle of Scale. Headquarters of the Ark Society. Founded by Janus in 1991, the Ark Society is the world's most exclusive club. Its plutocratic members fear the downfall of civilization, and they are willing to pay huge sums to ensure their own survival. Once a year, they gather here to shop the latest survival products and to showcase new initiatives and breakthroughs.
Right. These gatherings are shrouded in mystery, so we have limited intel on what to expect on the other side of the walls. The Washington twins are hosting their first annual gathering as chairwomen of the Ark Society, and the Constant is known to attend every year. Beyond that, you're on your own. Good luck, gentlemen. I dare say you're going to need it.
Won't you join us?
I see someone's in a hurry to get inside.
Well, no one would be done.
Yeah, back in the day, it was just a...
Pressure drops just a bit, the locking mechanism fails, and Miss Washington won't be able to escape.
What sort of a maniac would lock herself inside a burning cabin without a
door? Oh man, do you remember that monkey paw, that block, that idiot?
Seriously, I'll pay you.
Me? You're the master of ceremonies.
I'm a multiple Tony award-winning playwright. And famously reclusive. It's part of my brand. Never go in the spot like this. Besides, I do chamber plays. Spectacle. What if people hate it?
They won't hate it, Mr. Fenniger. It's just entertainment.
Entertainment? Lord, what have I done? How did I let her talk me into this?
Should I tell Miss Washington that you won't be going on stage? But everyone's waiting for you.
God, no. No, she frightens me. Just give me a moment to control my nerves.
All right, Mr. Fenniger. Break a leg. Do to calm my nerves? Fists?
Thumbs up, mate.
handsome pledge, and yet a drop in the ocean. Zoe Washington, the Ark Society recognizes you as our founder's rightful successor, our inspiration, our guiding light, the custodian of our future.
Patrons of the Ark Society, you are part of a select, chosen few. Our founder, Janus, showed us how to survive, but survival is not enough. We must live, and we must soar. The Ark Society must not only commit itself to survival, but to progress, be it our next home in the stars or the next step in human evolution. This is the eternal purpose of the elite. Not just to lead, but to lead from the front. When the time comes and all comes tumbling down, when mankind retreats once more into caves of superstition, we will keep the fire alight. We will be the torchbearers, the trailblazers, and pioneers. Do not feel guilty for your privilege. Be proud. Be fearless. For the future is ours to shape.
Hello, sir.
Look at you, Fenneker. All dressed to kill. Now, let's do this thing. Light her up.
As the world burns, we rise from its ashes, not just to survive, but to live.
One target down. Nice work, 47. Next up, Sophia Washington.
Thank you. has served you well so far. But the world is finally catching up. The Corona Treaty is only the beginning. Change is coming.
Bah, humbug. The Council has been usurped by Lotus. This vote can't possibly be binding, can
it? Of course not. We're a secret society. It's not like we can take our disagreements to court. But
what?
What? Provided that the others agree, the chairwoman does have the power to throw you off the council for obstruction. All rights and privileges removed.
Expel me. That two-bit treasure hunter, Sophia Washington, has the power to expel me. Jebediah Block.
Technically.
Okay. I need an edge, and I need it fast.
Well, why don't you call that fixer of yours, Yates? He's gotten you out of a jam before.
Oh, I will. This ain't over.
Mr. Block, you look troubled.
I know you, don't I? You're Janus's man.
I'm a friend of the Ark Society, yes. If I may be so bold, I heard about your predicament and, well, I believe I may offer a fresh perspective.
Why not? Shoot.
All right. Say the world does collapse, the weather goes haywire, the poles melt, and the Ark Society heads off to a comfortable Arctic sanctuary, while the rest of civilization falls into chaos.
That's about the gist of it. Sounds great to me. No more needy assholes. Why wait?
Well, you do realize what kind of place it'll be, right?
What are you talking about?
100 or so people? No market. No economy, no social structures. It will be like a space colony. Everyone equal and dependent on each other. It will be egalitarian, sir. It will be, well, communist.
My God, that's what I paid almost $2 billion for? Why didn't anyone tell me sooner?
Merely food for thought, Mr. Block. Good night.
I need to, think. I don't feel so good.
Hey, you okay? You should go see a doctor or something.
Sophia the Schemer. What's she up to this time?
You know that Kronstadt designer in charge of the brain upload program?
Sure. What did he do?
I don't know. It's the possible life. You live exactly the life you always
wanted. It's almost like the building material is a new type of nanocrystalline.
Echo Foxtrot to November Zulu, over. We've got trouble.
If I had the money, I'd snap up one of those inner ring placements. I adore old castles like this. I'm sure there must
good
be
good to see you.
Feels like an old folks home.
Miss Washington, after due consideration, I have revised my position. I would like to support your motion.
Well, well, look at you, Block. Finding your good sense and manners. Come along, then. I'll call a vote at once. I knew you'd come around. You're stubborn, Block, but you're not a schmuck. You know I'm right. The analysts at my father's think tank have been grinding the data for months, and they are rarely wrong. The Karuna Agreement, climate litigation. We estimate that fossil fuel companies like yours have a decade, at best, before you're all resigned to the junkyard of history. And what kind of secret society would we be if we didn't keep each other in power?
What indeed?
I knew we could talk sense. Just vote in favor of my motion, and I promise you, Block, you'll power the world for decades to come. Well, who cares how, as long as you're the one getting paid.
Ain't that the truth?
Friends and founders, the recess is over. Let's return to the council room and proceed with the vote.
Can I help you? You're kind of freaking me out.
Let's reiterate. For decades, you, the titans of the energy industry, have conspired to obscure the truth about climate change through lobbying, misinformation, and propaganda. This strategy has been incredibly successful, but all good things must come to an end. It is time for you to adapt or die, ladies and gentlemen. This is why our analysts have devised a 10-year transition plan to keep you in power. Play this right, and you will not only thrive, but this time, you will be the good guys. In other words, you have nothing to lose. So, everyone in favor, say
aye.
Yay or nay, Block? Silence is consent.
Nay.
Excuse me?
You heard me. Nay.
Oh, for the love of... Oh, idiot.
Son of a...
Blocked, you stupid...
Oh. That's... 4 ayes and 1 nay. Jebediah Block vetoes the motion. This council is adjourned until further notice. Block. A word? Upstairs. Right away, please. So, are you gonna tell me what the hell you're playing at?
Just looking out for number one.
Don't be an idiot. There's no future in coal, Block. You have one choice. Go green or go extinct. Now, personally, I don't give a shit if you go the way of the dodo, but you are one of the Ark Society's biggest contributors. We'd hate to lose your business. Besides, if terrestrial coal goes under, who will pay for your children's survival? Your grandkids. After all, nobody says disaster will strike in our lifetime. You have a moral duty to stay rich, Block.
Nice try, but I don't have grandchildren.
You just had to make this difficult, didn't you? Here's the deal, Block. My family and I, we serve a group of powerful individuals who prefer to stay anonymous. Letting the climate go to hell in a handbasket has served their interests well, but only up to a point. You see, they are sitting on some patents that'll knock your socks off. Weather control systems, recycling pollution as fuel, cold fusion, you name it. And they plan to make trillions protecting the world from the very threat they worked so hard to create. But to do so, they need you guys to quite literally stop fighting windmills.
Huh. The truth at last. And what's in it for Jebediah Block?
Gentlemen, please give me and Mr. Block a moment. I offered you a carrot. Now, here's the stick. We know about Montana, Block.
Both targets down. Impressive work, 47. And now, to confront the Constant. Mr. Gray, what's your status?
I'm at the helicopter, but the place is crawling with security. 47, you better bring the Constant to one of the boats in the harbor where it's quiet. You can use the kill switch to coerce.
The Washingtons are dead. I have the kill switch.
What did you say? How could you know about that?
You will head towards the harbor. No sudden moves. No signs or warnings. I will trigger the device if I need to.
I know you. The boy in the picture. You have his eyes. You're Burnwood's assassin.
Move.
Partners no more, I take it. I had a notion something didn't sit right with my mentor's betrayal. You murdered him, I take it, to get to me.
Not just that. He had it coming.
Interesting. It was my impression that you were cured of such sentiment. The good doctor built his serum specifically to target the seats of your emotions. Has Miss Burnwood's sense of justice rubbed off on you, I wonder?
Just keep working.
My guess is that any impending collapse will go hand in hand with the banks going nuclear. The Great Depression times 20.
I would have said the same thing a few years ago, but look.
For what it's worth,
I don't care.
Janus always found Ortmeier's project distasteful, not to mention inefficient. But alas, sometimes you have to play the hand you're dealt.
Oh, I know.
The council meeting. You know what it's about?
Climate change? Washington is trying to persuade Janus's original five to embrace the Green Revolution.
That chance. The original five are all energy CEOs. These guys practically invented climate denial.
I don't know. I mean, they're not idiots. It's not like they want to destroy the planet. Energy companies just follow the money like everybody else.
I take it this is not an ICA-sanctioned operation. What exactly does Miss Burnwood plan to achieve by targeting her clients? Violating her own code?
She's doing it for us.
Us?
I have been planning the founder's week for over a month.
Look,
I have some of the world's most prominent people.
I should have known. How does a man leave no trace? By not existing in the first place. Lucas Gray. Or was it Subject 6? He died when the Institute went up in flames, but no body was ever produced. And unlike you, his rage never faded. So, now you want the partners, the men behind the curtain who've caused you all this pain? Well, before you go knocking down a wall, you better make sure it's not load-bearing.
Show a little respect, right? The ink on the divorce papers is barely dry. And of course, it has
okay, stop playing. I need the floor for a moment.
Enough talking. You'll do plenty of that later. We're here.